she come for the hula. So all the man them to watch you. All the boys down pull up. Said I tell you that she pull up. You feel it, make it feel you and I'm gonna love you. I'm making up the good too. And the family way I do this and go. I'm a coward and do good too. Said that day we can't do it fine now.
Yes, so happy weekend, everyone. Hope you're enjoying your weekend. It's a beautiful Saturday. Yay! On my way, go and support my boys. You know, I know. You know what that logo represents.
Oh my God! If you give me love, I give you more than. Oh my God! If you want to get, I want to get.
Heading to the stadium, you know.
Until you, I do to you.
My boys, they need my support, so I need to come support them, you know. Proudly Nats fan, okay? I mean, Washington National Baseball fan. That's me. Yes, so. Me and mine. Are you serious? Yo.
Because I love you.
Nas family here. Enjoy your day. See you at the stadium. See you at the park, at the National Park. Have fun. Okay, guys, we are in. We are in. Is the Kiss Fun Zone here at the National Park. So we are waiting for the time. The game starts at 7:05 p.m. But my kids, they want to play. So we are here. Let the kids enjoy themselves while we wait for the time. You're sitting in where? relish. Did you add ketchup? Okay, I love that mix. That ketchup won't be enough. Get more ketchup. So this is the food section. Serve yourself.
On this side.
I think that they want to eat, the kids want to eat some chicken and fries. You can see some ketchup. Get more ketchup. I got some. So you go there, you get your food, that's what they are eating. Chicken tenders and fries, all this stuff. So you get your food.
Here's the start of my upper manager, Donna Manning.
Okay, guys. We're in the stadium now. Can you see that?
Second baseman number 13, Starlin Castro.
That's my boys over there. My boy is getting ready. Do you see them? That's the bullpen. So we are still waiting for the game to start. So you can see the field is still empty. We are waiting to welcome our players. They're getting ready. guess what? We won! We won! Nats win! I don't know if you can see it. Okay. Let me see. You see that? Nats win! And we won by 18-4. Can you see that? 18-4. 18-4. We gave them 18-4! Woo! My boys are too much. So you see, if I support my boys, I whenever I give them my support, something good happens. Okay guys, so we are heading home now. We are going. You see, Matt, we...